My husband loves to cook, but I hate having all of the pots and pans, so we only keep the essentials. All of our pots and pans are stored in two drawers. They're stacked with the lids on top. I use shelf liner to keep everything from slipping.